Hey, well, we're back. Streets of Rage.
Again,
we have to start from the beginning because it...
So it's going to say part four, but what happened last time is, for some reason, the Xbox froze in the middle of what we was doing before. Pardon me, sorry. And so we never got the chance to finish it. So, yeah, so Streets of Rage, part four, I suppose, technically, but it's not because we're going to have to start again. So.
Yeah. Yawning. Right.
Adam, Axel and Blaze.
Well...
Love the detail, they've gone out of the way to go. I'm going to give Blaze a mole.
Oh, yeah. Yeah.
I want to be at least I'm assuming.
I want Axel because he's I like his blue eyes.
Yeah. His very piercing blue eyes.
Yeah, they're very piercing, aren't they?
Wow. Here we go.
Right, don't use
right,
the wire.
Here we go.
The special. That's what I've got to remember.
What's happened here? The screen's bigger.
Yeah, it is a lot bigger. I kind of like it though.
Yeah, but I don't recall changing any settings.
Well, yeah, I don't jump again, I forgot.
It's A, isn't it? Get used to the buttons again.
What?
Diner, sorry. Sand slash.
Oh, yeah. Right, guys.
So.
Oh, here we go.
I'm gonna have to. I might have put a counter. I've what the? All right.
I was actually meant to jump over. Guys,
I have to put a counter up on every time we accidentally hit each other.
All right.
Have it sort of go. Wow. Every time we do it. No, don't intentionally do it. What? El Devo. Yeah, so sorry that you're gonna have to watch us play through this.
Again, we are masters at this though, so.
We've got it a little bit more down now. I think with the first time we played it, we was just getting used to playing it again.
Oh, sound slash.
But now we're like
we're masters. If we can't complete this game, I'm gonna be cheesed, mate.
We'd definitely be able to. We were doing fine up until the console crashed. Well, up until you started playing silly buggers with your special.
I didn't mean to. Like, I don't deliberately go out of the way here.
Adam's reach is pretty... How far does your punch go out? Oh, okay. I was thinking Adam's reach is quite long. It's like...
Yank.
See if we can sort of like spuddy jump.
Oh, look, it's like it's McGregor versus Mayweather.
except... Ah. Oh, shit, sorry, okay.
Wow.
Bottle.
Don't bottle me, bro. Get that apple.
Yeah, okay. Thank you.
Right.
Oh.
Dude, you got... Oh, no, he's done me as well.
Oh
no.
You've done that on purpose.
No, I didn't. I would never do such a thing on purpose.
Can I punch this? Is this a thing I can punch now? Okay.
Yes. Mate, I'm the master. I like the music.
Is this how it was for you last night?
What?
Walking down the streets, getting suplexed by strangers.
No, I was going, what? People.
That's probably, yes. That's probably why everyone was looking at you weird.
Oh, look, here he is. This geezer.
See, while you was out last night, getting heinously drunk, I was in chilled, I was in a chilled zone, chilled environment with friends, having a barbecue.
Having a barbecue?
Yeah.
And I wasn't.
Some banging sausages. These sausages were fucking huge. Huge. Oh, great. I'll have to find out where you got them from.
He likes his big sausages.
I love a big sausage.
Big sausage.
Big sausage. Me and Charlie are regulars in our cafe now.
Yeah.
It's got to a point where this morning we went for our routine cafe trip before we do a recording session. And before we could even get our orders out, the guy was like, full English, blah, blah, blah. And Charlie was like, yes.
Yes.
No, he specified your latte, didn't he?
Yeah, he specified the latte.
Charlie's
a
sucker for a latte.
I love a latte. Don't like the glasses they come in, though.
Why?
Because I just don't like the glasses.
Speaking of glasses, did you see the size of my milkshake earlier?
No.
It was in like a fat pint glass, right?
Yeah.
Do you not remember the one I got last week?
Small.
That was in like, it wasn't even half a pint. It was like in one of them small glasses.
Maybe fancy you.
Well, maybe he just appreciates our custom. He's like, you can have a big milkshake.
Or he likes you.
Well, maybe.
Wrong with that?
No, of course not. to be fair, I expect him to like me, because whenever I go in there, I always round up. So whatever it is he's charged me, I just round it up.
Oh, look, this bitch with a whip.
I thought it'd be up your street.
It is. Oh, boy, easy.
All right, this is boss territory.
Boom.
Right, we know the score. We know how to do this. God. Fucking hell, Captain Boomerang just walloped me in the face there.
I like the way they're dancing.
Doing the shuffle there. My
do
turn.
Him. Do him. See, we got this down to a T. We've got this game.
We know what we're doing.
This dude's massive, man.
Do you reckon he's juiced up?
I don't reckon so.
He does.
I reckon he's all natural.
He's like a Braun Strowman or a Big Show. Hold on, I thought you killed the other one. Where'd the boomerang come from then?
A flying boomerang, innit? Happens sometimes.
Does it? Is that a thing? Flying boomerang?
Yeah, sometimes, you know, sometimes when someone throws a boomerang, they just keep flying, don't they?
Just, so what, theoretically, we got hit by someone else's boomerang.
Yeah, yeah,
just
yeah.
A chance thing.
Yeah.
Right,
so
okay.
You're getting it now. You're getting it.
I keep trying to sprint. For some reason, I'm thinking...
What?
That you can sprint, but... can't obviously not. If we try and not
hit
cross streams. Oh shit. If we try and not cross the streams.
They're not going for me, they're all going for you, man.
It's because they love me. They can see my biceps. Oh, to be fair, you've got a similar type shirt on. It's because I'm wearing yellow. Oh, Toffee apple. It doesn't do anything. I don't understand. I'm using that wrong, surely.
I don't know.
I'm using that weapon wrong. I was having a conversation at work the other day about how I'm starting to go off 8-bit, like this graphic style, because I kind of feel like nowadays, like back here, like when they were making this, they weren't replicating a style.
No!
They were trying their best with what they had to create visually what they, you know, the best visuals they could. Now, obviously, when they're trying to replicate a style, sometimes I feel like it just doesn't work because... You're purposely trying to.
Do you know what I'm trying to say?
So it's like.
I know what you're trying to say, but does everyone else know what you're trying to say?
Probably not. No. I'm not the best at articulating myself. I used to be. Do you know what? It's bullshit. Before I got my job.
Here he goes.
No, well. Before I got my job, you know, I was.
Don't blame your job.
I was like. You know.
Go on, say it. Go on, say it.
Smart. And I could speak. I could say full sentences without having to pause in the middle to try and remember what I was saying.
So you're saying the job has caused you to lose?
Yes, because I'm surrounded by goons all day.
Goons?
I'm surrounded by goons all day.
How do I throw the bottle? Oh, I can't throw the bottle.
Wow.
Wait, come here.
Yeah. Oh.
I actually whipped you now.
Whoa, yeah. I'm assuming there's going to be a life under there if you want to get it. Because there was one under the...
How about you stop telling me what to do, right?
I'll finish him off. Hey, like a little collection of figures.
Like us.
Oh, I'd love a Streets of Rage collection of figures.
Yeah, I'm sure there are some somewhere.
That's definitely going to be worth a Google.
Exactly.
I want to know who this person is on the posters that are constantly...
Ooh.
You get off. Oh, yeah.
Oh, shit, sorry. I was supposed to do the jump. I had to jump over, I can't remember.
Jump.
Oh.
Just jump. Let me see if I can try and... No!
Oh, shit, sorry.
Walking in... Walking in...
Shinobi Man.
He knows the Kung Fu. I want to know what kind of knife that is, because the handle, it looks like a small sword.
Yeah. Maybe it's like a little dagger. Get the other one as well.
You got 5 lives now. Yes, yeah, so you're performing better than me.
How have I managed to get 5 lives?
It's a... I don't know. You're performing better than me, that's what I just said.
Oh, right. Listen, I'll just knock anyone out. I really look.
What?
Missed him.
I like his orange knee pads. I like them. If I had my way, I would just... See, look at the handle.
Whoa, this guy's freaking
it looks
me
like
right
little,
that.
Looks like a little sword. Sorry. There wasn't much I could do about that.
Yeah, whatever. Sorry.
I'm going to stop apologising every time I hit you now. You've suplexed me about 500 times.
Frick.
All right, well, you know, apples and oranges.
No. There's a whole lot of leeway between five and, well, 300 and 500, okay?
Is there? Is there really? Oh no, I don't want to be the first to die, that's your job.
Look. Fuck off.
Right, come on then. No! The reason I've probably got so little health is because you keep suplexing me.
Nah, not me, bruv.
Well, definitely you.
Well, I'll just headbutt people down to the floor.
No! Oh! God, yeah.
This guy keeps getting in my way, what does he want?
Go on, you have
what?
Have we sandwiched him? Oh, the
animation, happened,
the animation sort of fell out of sync there. Come on, give me an apple or the turkey or something. Yes, there we go. That's the good stuff. That is the good stuff.
I like your kick, your geezer does. Oh no!
Yeah.
It's done with axes.
I like the kick. I don't understand why they... Oh yes, they did, sorry. Completely ignore what I was about to say. I was going to say, I don't know why they didn't ever bring Adam back, but I'm pretty sure he's in the third one.
I don't think I've played the other ones.
I only ever played the third one when I got this. Because, I don't know, I'm guessing by the time the third one... I just don't know. I'm guessing by the time the third one come out. Oh, boss time, baby. Get off! It's fucking...
Wow! Oh, it's old Freddy Krueger.
Freddy Krueger, yeah. This is Freddy Krueger in his youth when he had a full head of hair. To be fair, even his face looks a bit.
Yeah. I like music.
I took away a whole health bar. Oh, really? You want to get clawy with me?
You want to get clawy with me as well? I'm going to claw you back.
None of it. I'm not having any of that. I will not tolerate that kind of behaviour.
It's walk on the spot then, man. That's what I like about him.
Whoa. Oh, no, I can't remember what Blaze's one is. Oh, shit, sorry.
Was that you? Oh, of course it was you. Would be you.
What do you mean, of course it was me?
No, he's swiping me.
Get off.
Get off me, bruv.
Right, one of them's gone. Both of them are gone. Yeah. And I got my little extra life. Oh, yeah.
Oh, yeah.
I did a dis a dip a ba da ba ba bo.
Ba da ba bum. Ba di ba ba bum.
Level bonus, give us lives. We're doing well. We've not died yet, which is always a bonus.
Always bonus. Brucey
can't
bonus.
Remember the... what's the deal with when you... If you lose all your lives on this. So now on Golden Axe, you've got like a... Once you lose all your lives, you've got like a continuous, like a credit system, haven't you?
Yeah. Oh, no, I remember this geezer. Yeah.
But I can't remember what happens if you lose. Oh, shit, sorry.
Yeah. Yeah.
Man. No wonder this game was always so fucking hard as a kid to complete.
Oh, look, this geezer is really quick and he really annoys me.
You either play it by yourself or you play with a friend and end up spending half the time kicking the shit out of each other.
Yeah.
Jesus Christ, why is the swing animation so... Oh, and I've lost it. I've lost it.
He's right. Quick, that one. You got this one. You've got to remember, you just got to spam and wait for him to come near you. Cheating. Look at Axel's face, look.
He looks terrified.
Looks like a scream mask, doesn't he?
Yeah. See, white guy, his face doesn't change at all.
No.
Look at the focus on that.
See, he's got a lot of composure. Axel's like, yeah, I'm gonna get you, son.
Look at the... Oh, yeah, see, he's focused.
Yeah, you ain't gonna get me, bruv. Not like that. Do better than that. Oh, stab me.
Oh, I thought I was gonna
stab
kick
me,
you
stab me, dickhead.
Alright, be careful. Because I want to try and get through this with losing as little lives as possible. Because I've got a feeling that when we get to the end, it's gonna go all bollocks. And. Because I'm pretty sure. No.
What?
Oh, I'm getting my fucking side scrollers mixed up. I was going to say, I'm pretty sure the last boss is a guy in a wheelchair with a gun, but that is Final Fight. Nope. Not Final... Yeah, Final Fight.
I don't know what that is.
It's the Capcom... Sorry. The Capcom version of this.
Oh, okay.
We have Guy, Hagger and Cody. Well, actually, I think the first one didn't have... Oh, fuck. Oh, do you know what? I don't fucking know.
I don't know what you're going on about right now.
Did you never play Final Fight?
No.
It's pretty much exactly like this, but it was... A few years later, and it had I'm not gonna say who had it in again because I just said that a minute ago and you didn't know who it was, so
no.
So, the guys that went on to be in Street Fighter, so Cody and Guy.
I don't know, mate. I've never played the game, I don't know.
Well, I have it, so
we'll
play it at some point. It's just like this, really.
Oh man, I'm kicking ass today. Yeah, look at us, we're badasses. No. Yeah. Oh!
Do you know what? It's the first time I've noticed since you... Oh, you died, Paul.
Oh.
It's the first time I've noticed it when you mentioned it. But the green guys are faster, aren't they?
Yeah. So I'm sure I said that last time round as well.
I don't know. For some reason, I just thought they had more health or something, but they are a lot quicker, aren't they?
Yeah. So puncher.
Is it boss time yet? No. Okay.
Go.
Yeah.
But don't collect £200.
Why not?
Well, it's just the rules, isn't it? Pass go. Don't pick up your £200.
Duffy Ipple.
Right. I don't get that weapon. Chuck it at someone. Yeah, I want to see. Oh. Chuck it at her.
Missed.
Oh, did you see that? Oh.
She whipped the shit out of us.
Stop with your. That was actually not too bad.
Exactly.
Okay.
See?
We didn't get anything out of it. Man. Come on, go pick up your turkey.
I got whacked. I got walloped. Yeah, three of them.
Right, I'm going to stand out of your way a little bit. Oh, fucker. You bitch.
You son of a bitch.
I think we addressed this last time, but like, can you imagine? Actually, I think I said the exact same thing, but I was about to say, can you imagine back at headquarters or wherever these guys hang out, the fact that they all look exactly the same?
Yeah, you did say the exact same thing, yeah. Stop recycling content, man.
Sorry, man, you know, my brain's not what it used to be. I have one thought and it carries over for the rest of my life.
No! That little jab he's got, mate, does me every time. Easy.
I wish this wasn't a thing. I can't even. Right, okay.
No, tight leather fucking trousers you've got, mate. I don't know how the fuck you're moving.
It's because I'm a man. I'm a real man. And they're probably like stretchy leather.
Stretchy leather. I've got
like wrestling tights. Like when you get wrestlers that look like they've got leather tights on.
Like Taker, when he used to be American Badass thing.
He never used to have leather tights.
No.
Leather trousers, but.
Was it actual leather though?
Well, I don't know. I don't make their gear, do I?
You should. Maybe it's something you should get into. Yeah.
I would love to do that. I'm an attire nerd.
Yeah.
So like, what the wrestlers wear, this is probably not going to go down well for me, but. I'm like really, oh, that was great.
Oh, I've only used it on one of them.
What do you mean you've only used it on one of them?
Because the other one was out of the picture, so I'm guessing it ain't going to hit him.
No, it should do, surely. Yeah, there you go.
Right,
yeah.
That's right,
yeah.
Whoa.
Oh, he again. Killed me. Son of a bitch.
Oh, no, he's killed me. He's killed me. As if he's killed me. I've lost two lives.
I'm quite the attire nerd, so I used to get like a massive hard. So, like on pay per views, they'll sometimes change their gear up. Well, they'll often change their gear up. Yeah. And I'll be like, oh, he's got new tights. I love that shit. I don't give a fuck.
Oh, this geezer, mate, keeps doing me in, mate.
Or when they do, when wrestlers do that thing where they, they change up what kind of. So sometimes they'll change up the wrist, what they wear on their wrists, so like 1 minute they're not got anything on it, and then they've got wrist tape, and I'm like, oh, isn't that good? Oh, he's got wrist tape on this week, or whatever. Don't judge me.
I'm not judging you, man. Like, you do what you got to do, innit? Like, you want to watch what wrestlers wear, then that's it, innit? Like,
yeah.
I'm going to judge you, man.
No, there's nothing wrong in it.
There's nothing wrong in it.
No, of course, right. I like tights.
Really?
Some of them have got colourful tights.
You should buy some tights.
Oh, I would love some tights. I said to the guys at work the other day, if I had my way, I would go to work in tights. And face paint and wrist tape and elbow pads and boots. Where?
Yeah.
See, this is what I'm saying about my brain. I remember saying things, I just don't remember the surroundings. Next time on Fat Man and Bush, we will definitely complete this. It's not going to crash again, hopefully.
Well,
this is my.
I have only got three lives, so.
What do you mean you've only got three? Yeah, but we'll be fine. Well, why have you only got three lives? Oh, because you died a minute ago, didn't you?
I died twice in that last. Oh. kept talking to me about wrestling and I was confused, okay?
Yeah, blame me, yeah.